mushroom dish, but the idea actually came from my mother's Sunday lunch. Yeah. Basically, it's just a simple pasta with which is tossed in an Asian style dressing, which I've got there, which has got things like mirin, soy sauce, oyster sauce. So I add in like oyster vinegar, more of a fusion style of it. Thank you.